Hey guys, Creative Commander here, back with another Mario Party DS playthrough. Today, I'll be playing with these people. And yes, as I said last time, this will be a tag team battle with me and Yoshi versus Peach and Daisy. So, DK Sun Statue. One of my favorite roles, to be on. That's their return, so it's different. Sorry, there's a glare. Glares. I hate having you. Glares. This is better, I guess. Oh, wow. I'm actually gonna go first. Oh, wait. This is tag team. Whoops. So DK Stone Statue is honestly one of the best boards on this game. So yeah. Arrgh. So basically you can get as many coins as you can, as you want. Or as many stars as you want once you reach there. But you have to just get 20, it has to be 20 coins for all of them. Gosh, dilly darn, I'm about to move down. 10 coin hex, you didn't earn this too much. And 5 coins. So tag battle is basically when you and a teammate go up against two others in the attempt to, as a team, get the most. And there's nobody in there, so. Wow, Daisy got some too. Also, the soundtrack here is pretty cool too, so. It's pretty groovy. Sorry, I've been moving around so much. If, as you know, if you've been watching my previous videos, which I know you haven't, I'm up in Michigan. It's pretty nice up here, living on a boat. Get me out of here. I'm kidding. It's just weird having no real internet. I'd like to say I'm somewhat good at this game. Oh, yeah. Dang it. Probably the third one. Okay, I'm gonna go for the second one, I guess. Okay. Second one still, I believe. Yeah. That's right. I know it is. Now it's time for the one we've all been waiting for. Yoshi. Make sure I'm paying attention. It moved once. I win. We? Do do do.
No.
Right now I am up in Michigan. I forgot where it is. But we're just doing a really big fishing area on our boat. Like, we're going across the area and then we're gonna, like, literally go across the area and, like, do a really big tournament or something. I don't know. I don't really know. I don't really care. I'm kidding. I really, really don't care. Kidding? Again. I'm weird now.
I need help.
Oh, wow. Yoshi and I are going to the same area. Aw, dang it. Unless he gets blasted to the star. Dang. That sucks. Oh well. Do-do-do-do. Snack bag. You're wasting your coins, Daisy. And Peach. Do-do-do-do. Do-do. Okay, good. Do-do-do. Wait, why would you... Okay then. Okay, I got this. You can hear the beautiful voice of me going. Ready? Well, that's always fun. Not really, but that's always fun. And we're gonna get 5 coins because you can land it on my space. It's better than the space Daisy and that Peach set up. Coin hacks. So important. I hope Daisy gets a 1 next. Actually, no, I don't. Because it's probably going to be giving me equality. One sec. Shoot. Well, I turned my wireless off, and now it doesn't want to turn back on for a little while, okay? So that should be fine, but... So Daisy and Peach decided to do someone actually good. Come on, Yoshi. Aw, come on. Yoshi had to just not survive. That sucks. I hate when the fewer players on the other side are smaller than mine. Well, considering I'm practically hard difficulty when it comes to this game. Not to brag or anything. Yeah.
So yeah, I recently finally created an Instagram account. You can go look at it. It's creative_command_yt. So yeah. So they are effectively in the lead. Except they aren't. Oh, and unfortunately, Daisy did not get a 1. So she's gonna stuff her own coin hex. She's just gonna go ahead. She's gonna use a 20 star coin or whatever it was. Yeah, it was 20. My jaw is not very good, is it? Well, there's Daisy. Sorry. Hello. Whoops, again, I seem to have missed the whole thing. Because my chin is not a good recording software at all. It's funny how I started up at the top and made my way all the way in here. But my dad's sleeping, so it's kind of hard for me to record in his room. So, yeah. And you get my struggles. Boy. Oh my gosh. You know, at least I'll get extra coins. Right? Okay, let's hope I don't suck at this like I usually do. That's more than I've ever seen. Hope I get a 1 next turn. Never mind. Why would you use it this early? Sometimes I just don't think the computer players are very smart. Well then, I hope I get a 7 or a 1 next turn. 1 in 5 chance, right? And hit that like button if you're excited for Pokemon Sun and Ultra Sun and Moon. I can't wait, at least. Oh gosh. I have a feeling I'm gonna be using my snack bag next turn. Okay, 2 heat really nice. Cucumber Jacks. Now you can see how bad I am at this minigame again. I love cucumbers, by the way, like, especially with salt and pepper. We barely just won. So we're actually gonna get a bonus if it's the five stars for 5 points. That'd be amazing. Come on. We only get 10 coins. That's stupid. Like, stars for 5 coins would be much more useful. Let's see? Oh, double base set. Well, actually, Yoshi's gonna use it anyways, so. Can't really complain. She's obviously gonna use double dice set. But why the heck not? That was a waste. At least we didn't spend any money. Except for the 160 coins we just spent. Sorry if my throat sounds raspy. I'm just like, I just sound like this naturally. And why? Oh, it's because we only have 2 coins. Just that, like, not like, most positive person. The closest YouTuber I know that's like me is probably I Hate Everything. So, yeah. How's everyone's day? So I totally don't sound high. And beautiful microphone minigame again. The microphone was such a great feature that they had to add. I win. Open for 2. Don't think that's a 2. Just saying, I don't think that's a 2. Do you guys in the comments think that's a 2? Dislike this video if you think it's a 2. And if you dislike the video, you're stupid. Because that's obviously not a 2. Just letting you know. That's a 2. Now they're just wasting their coins. Yeah, they're wasting their coins now. We all know Peach's gonna use a star pipe. Waste those 15 coins. I'm sometimes glad the AI is stupid, but other. Oh. Never. Wait. Okay, good. That would be bad. Not enough coins for a star. What do I like to do in my life? I'm tired at times, but I'm not gonna know. I might be able to do this since it's just my hand. Which one was it in? Anybody else used to get, like, those little things? I never did, but... That was so wimpy of an end. I know I could be going for the record, but... I'm too lazy. Ah, shoot. Well then. Crap. Eh. That's not too bad. I only lost a couple coins. Wait, she's gonna get a free item? Nope, never mind. It's 11 spaces long. Peach's gonna probably use the star. Nope, mind. She's gonna use 20 swap. I guess Peach just likes wasting her coins. Or maybe she just wanted to spend them. Spend them on something useful before she got smushed to death. Yeah, Peach is dead. Game theory. You were right. Hello. I'm making a YouTube video.
You are?
Yeah.
About your video game?
Yep. I got a whole 12 subscribers.
Far.
Yeah, and I use my phone for recording. No, I'm a superstar. That was just one of the people I'm on the boat with, and about it. I had loved those mini games where you like get to decide how many coins you get, because then you get so many coins. And it's awesome. Am I boring, aren't I? Okay, so let's see. Six spaces ahead. Is it dual space? Well, why the hey not? Huh? What'd you say?
What do you got now? 13?
No.
Still only hit 12.
Mm-hmm. Shut it. I don't use my phone for recording. What?
I want like a million hits.
No.
No?
Typically I can... I know you've been complaining about it all day. Yes, I won.
So, what to do now?
I don't know what you're going to do now.
Willis.
Did you just name me Willis?
I wasn't speaking to you directly.
General?
Yeah.
Conversation, everyone. This is the most beautiful thing ever. And so it was video games. Well, that's unlucky for them. Come on, girl. Yes.
Game's almost over.
Three coins for me. Unless it's cheap. Nope, this guy win.
Oops.
I'm a superstar. I didn't win that well. Yeah. It's fine though, it was only coins. Whoops. Oh my god, what's up? Okay then. You just heard what a hibernating bear sounds like.
I did. That's what it sounded like.
Yep.
I can't watch TV.
It's because of the bad internet. I've yelled it around every single minute.
Nope.
Please don't cuss, I'm making a YouTube video. This is a family-friendly channel. Do not ruin my reputation. You're such a bad guy. Let me just do a little slow clap for Mr. Morley over here, who says he has 55 subscribers. Yeah. You've heard my complaints about this one game. So, yeah. I'm just gonna skip it.
Fishing.
Not now. That's awful. That's awful right there. Oh wow, I actually won even though I did awful. That's funny. Well, it's obvious that we win because we're 10. I can tell you are, because you're talking to me. Thanks. There you go.
Well.
I guess I did real good. Because we're fishing, and I did real good. No. Subscribe to me if you want to hear me do more puns. Now people are going to unsubscribe to me. I'm so weird. Please send help. And yeah, it's obviously when, so.
Gettable. I get you.
I'm gettable. Well, we win. Here are stats. And. Yeah, there we go.
So.
These are the coins I got.
The coins I got.
And let's see what I won. Yes. Well, thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.